evening, on this special edition of Panorama, we'll be taking a look at the recent protests against rising taxation, fat cats, and what some people are calling a deeply corrupt government. I'm here in Nottingham, where the actions of the sheriff have been causing particular resentment. Let's see what the people here are saying.
The taxes go up every week.
We've barely got enough to eat.
The sheriff's man call every day.
And what we've got, they take away.
The taxes go to rich men's pockets.
Buy them jewels and fancy lockets.
Make them fat on goose and chicken.
While we poor ones starve and sicken.
It's not fair, not fair. No, it's more than we can bear. But there's nothing we can do. It's not fair, not fair. We can't fight it, we don't care. We need someone to turn to. But who?
I'm joined by one of the leaders of the protest, Peter. Who's this in aid of?
Well, it's King John, basically. Ever since King Richard went away to Iraq, he's been raising taxes, giving money to his cronies, and making life unbearable for us poor. It's like this.
King Richard, he was so light-hearted, but as he has now departed, we have got his brother John, a meaner man there ne'er was one. The poor stay poor, the rich get richer. No, it ain't a pretty picture. Don't pay and you're thrown in jail. That is why you'll hear us wail.
It's not fair, not fair. No, it's more than we can bear. But there's nothing we can do. It's not fair, not fair. We can't fight it, we don't dare. We need someone to turn to.
If you're hungry, they will tax your bread.
If you're sleepy, they will tax your bed.
If you're thirsty, they will tax your drink.
And if it's privy time, they'll tax the stick! It's disgusting!
I'm now joined by the Sheriff of Nottingham. Sheriff, what's your view of what's happening here today?
These people are a bunch of work-shy layabouts, and they should pay their taxes like good citizens, stop wasting our time whinging and whining.
Look at them, the stinking rabble. What a lot of worthless gabble. You men, teach them all some manners. Round them up, destroy their banners. Throw them in the prison cell. Burn their houses down as well. Torture them upon the rack. Extract their tongues so they can't talk back.
It's not fair, not fair. No, it's more than we can bear. But there's nothing we can do. It's not fair, not fair. We can't fight it, we don't dare. Someone to turn to. But who?
Well, thank you, Sheriff. But will there be an appearance by the shadowy figurehead of the protest, the so-called Rob in the Hood, or Robin Hood as he's known? Rumour has it that Robin Hood was a successful businessman until King John took away his livelihood. He now lives on the Sherwood Council estate with his gang, the Merry Men, where he robs the rich to feed the poor.
That's enough now, I think.
You're coming with us, Mrs.
This has been Ricky Reporter for Panorama, Nottingham, England.